Hi everyone, Dex Savage from Quebec on Ski-Doo, number 111. Last week at Duluth, I was going not bad. I was first to qualify and make the final. I was not really lucky in the final, but I was going good. I'm racing with Studboy this year. It's going very good. The team is awesome. I'd like to thank all my sponsors. I'm riding a Studboy Ski-Doo Goodwin Performance Do Talk. And the track is awesome here in Bessemer. It's huge. Dirty Dozen is pretty cool down there. And I finished first in my first qualify this morning. Hopefully I'm gonna finish first in the second one and then be on the box tonight on the final. Thank you to come here and see the heaven. The heaven is pretty nice and it's gonna be a awesome day here in Bessemer.
Okay, what's up guys? I'm John Stenberg. I'm from Sweden. I'm here at Bessemer, Michigan for round two of the AMSOL Snocross Championships. And I'm racing for Team Maori Racing, Ski-Doo, AMSOL. And I had a good run last night. Got on the podium, second place. The track here is really good. I like the hills. I like the uphills and downhills. And snow is really loose and good. So looking forward to today. Yeah, I'm here in the US to try to compete against the best in the world. I got two pro stock championships from back home and came here, been racing here for 3 years now, and this is my second whole year here, so I'm looking forward to being on top of the box every weekend.